You guys almost ready? We're ready. Because the guys behind me, you don't know this, but the guy behind me has never played saxophone. He's got an iPad up here, and he's on YouTube quickly looking intro to saxophone. And I'm so glad we have Wi-Fi. Okay, folks, our next performer and our final performer for the evening is brought to you by a group called Music in Place. And Music in Place has been doing live concerts at the Grinstead Amphitheater in the summer. And now they brought up some people here for the holidays. So, our final performer is the Charlie Gurke Trio. And Charlie is a saxophonist, which is why he has a trombone in his hand, a composer, and an educator active in the jazz and Latin music scenes in the San Francisco Bay Area. You can hear him perform at venues and festivals around the Bay with his own ensemble, many of different names, Gurkestra, the Cuban song quintet Latido, and the salsa band Candela. And Charlie teaches jazz. You teach jazz ensembles and jazz history at Laney College in Oakland. Oh, good job. In the old 510. Very nice. And he's been an artist in residence at the SF School of the Arts and a performing artist for the San Francisco Symphony's Adventures in Music. Adventures in Music. I feel like you have to, like, climb up someplace.
Well, it's like up here. You might fall.
Yeah, it's an adventure up here. That's right. Tonight, he's joined us with Ian McCardle on the keyboard and Michael Mitchell on the drums. Ladies and gentlemen, a big Sonoma welcome, please, for the Charlie Gurke Trio.
Thank you. Thanks, everybody. Great to be here. It's good to see all these people out. We were talking before the set. Looks like the whole town came out. It's beautiful. Once again, you're listening to Ian McArdle on the keyboard, Michael Mitchell on the drums, and my name's Charlie Gurke, and we're going to be playing some Christmas music for you, some recognizable tunes, so feel free to sing along. That was a Christmas classic, Silver Bells. We're gonna next play a tune that was made famous by Elvis. Sure you recognize it.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, everybody.
What about
him? I don't know if we're at church for that. You gotta ask.
Awesome. So yeah, they're trying to get people up on stage to dance. I don't know if they're insured for that. So you gotta talk to where's Tim? Maybe he can pull you up. So this is a lot of fun for us. I do have an iPad in front of me. It's not because I'm learning how to play the saxophone, like Tim said, but you know, we only play this type of music one time a year, so I need the lyrics in front of me, or else I'll forget them. I'm not singing. I don't need the lyrics at all. Right? It is a lot of fun to play this music. A lot of this music is very jazz inspired. You know, there's a lot of kind of crossover between like the kind of golden era of Christmas music and the American songbook that jazz musicians play all the time. And we've even got some jazz tunes that have been penned by, or sorry, Christmas tunes that have been penned by jazz musicians. And so we're going to do one that actually has a great Bay Area connection. This tune was written by great pianist and composer Vince Guaraldi for the Charlie Brown Christmas. I'm sure everybody recognizes this one.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Once again, that's Ian McArdle on the keys, Mike Mitchell on the drums, and my name's Charlie Gurke. We've got a few more Christmas tunes. Let's see what we want to do next.
Thank you.
Everybody. I think we've got a couple more. So, do you want to say something, Tim, or did you want to? No? Oh, we're good. Oh, keep playing? Okay. Not fired yet. All right, good. And let's slow it back down a little bit. The call for Freebird has been made. A classic Christmas tune. Remember when I was a kid? Stockings hung by the fire. Chestnuts roasting. I don't know, whatever, all those other things. All those Christmassy things. And Freebird. Freebird. Skynyrd, yeah. Nothing says the holiday season like Lynyrd Skynyrd. Speaking of chestnuts, we'd like to play another tune, another Christmas song written by a bona fide jazz musician, the I believe the Velvet Fog, is that right? Right, isn't that Mel Torme, right? Yeah, Mel Torme himself.
Thank you.
Folks, if I can have your attention, if Angelica Contreras is here, please come to the tent at the front. Angelica Contreras, you're missing something.
Thank you.
Mitchell on the drums. Ian McCardle on the keys. My name's Charlie Gurke. This is a baritone saxophone. And we're going to play one more short one for you, but I'm going to take this opportunity to say it's really been a pleasure to play for everybody. Hope everybody's having a good time. And thanks to City of Sonoma, to Music in Place, to all you for bringing us out here.
Can we hear it for the Charlie Gurke Trio? Take a bow, guys. That was great. That was great. Wow. You even travel with your own, like, fan base. I love this, guys. That was great. You got to pay him. Well, folks, thank you so much for coming to the performance part of our evening. It was really good to see you all. So glad you could make it. Once again, I want to thank all of our sponsors who are conveniently on this banner in front of me, including the Sonoma Tourism Improvement District and the City of Sonoma. If you want more information about things to do in Sonoma Valley, what's the website? SonomaValley.com. That's right, you guys all knew it. So go there and look for all the information. You're welcome to stick around for a little bit. We will be cleaning up by 8 o'clock. You will be part of the cleanup force. So if you're here at 8 o'clock, you are cleaning up. Otherwise, have a wonderful evening. Please drive home safely. And so glad to see you guys. Have a great holiday season. Thank you.